Well, Ed Jovanovski was talking with one of the linesmen as he went to the bench, and he got an explanation and skated away without too much argument. So now on the far side, a one-timer score! And finally for the Avalanche on the power play, and it's Merrick Spatos, just 8 seconds